Continuing our coverage today on the trial against Letitia Stauch. She's the woman accused of killing her stepson, then reporting him missing.
Experts are unveiling the hidden evidence that they say led them to believe 11-year-old Gannon Stauch was not missing, but was murdered. Fox 31's Nicole Fierro on it again today, joining us live in the studio with the latest. Nicole.
Yeah, Gannon's body was found almost 3 months after his reported disappearance and 1,300 miles away from his Colorado home. Now we're hearing what happened during that time and distance, prompting police to hone in on Letitia Stauch, his stepmother.
Our camera spotted a lot of what experts, detectives, and investigators walked the jury through today. These searches when police uncovered a blood-stained board nowhere near the Stauch family home. They testified GPS tracking data from Letitia Stauch's phone led them to this rural area. And pictures from Al's phone, Gannon's dad, dating back to 2019, show a board just like this one that they found inside the house. A crime scene investigator and bloodstain expert talks about uncovering blood spatter evidence in Gannon's room, saying it took 1.5 hours to find because the room had been cleaned before their arrival.
Something like this is a lot more, for lack of a better word, violent than I expected to see. So this kind of shows the magnitude. It reached fairly far. We have a height of 5 to 6 feet tall, and it spanned on the, I believe that's the east wall, at least 6 feet. To have blood at that scale and of those types of patterns, there has to be some movement within that scene.
An expert testified that the blood spatters they found in Gannon's room show Gannon was likely on or near the floor for at least one of the acts that injured and killed him. In studio, Nicole Fierro, Fox 31.